rewards for expeditions. Wait, then you obviously you don't want to play expeditions. You don't want to pay money and then not get any rewards. That's so strange. You can't even grind the game if the grind is kept. I just don't get it. Like, who sat down and said, well, that's a great idea. So people... don't you just want to do the complete opposite as a company? You want people to play your game as much as possible, not as little as possible. You get rewards by getting experience, but isn't that capped too?
Come, the journey ahead is long.
This is so strong. He has also very good stats. Unlock cards by playing mainly. That's a lot of damage. That's a crazy amount of damage.
I know what lurks in the shadows.
I could just kill her instead, but I want to kill him as well. I'm confused that this happened. Would you sacrifice Elise like that? Isn't it like a big deal?
Just go right to my head.
Just put it away. Well, this is pretty bad. Do this and this. He's not an ally himself. We can go for reinforcements. He's also not an ally. He has 9 mana. He could have a booklet. He has full green. he kills everything, that's good, right? Kind of. Not really, but kind of. Same priest by now. Sure, right? Let's see. Yeah, it's still strange to cap it if that is the case. What do you guys think? Is it good to cap it at least that you can't buy everything? That might be good, right? Kind of. I don't know. But what if there's a tournament coming up? And you don't have... You can't craft the deck. That's so strange. That's really strange. Especially if you have to submit, let's say, 3 decks and you can craft only one. Everybody can craft only one. Yeah, the question is how long it takes. Yeah, that's why it's just a bit strange, I don't know what to say.
Try me, I dare you!
It goes from left to right. Special effects can proc. Or like level ups and stuff. But Barry doesn't work on this. On the attack, I just drag them. I press left click with my mouse and drag them to the right and then put them on the board. Or you can just drag them out single-handedly. What's up, Iska? Midday stream? No, I just start early and stream all day.
On my side.
some two Spectre Riders. That's a lot of damage, huh? That's
6 plus 6 is 12 damage. That's no bueno. Oh my god. Does it have quick attack? One aura in effect. Jesus Christ. Dude, this guy is actually broken.
Not my first fight.
I will hold the line.
He's not good, he's broken. He's alive!
Attack formation!
No. Is this risky? Probably not right for free. I think he can deal 3 damage, but that's it. He fucked up. He could have positioned him better. What the hell, man? This was crazy. Never give up, never surrender. I actually didn't even see that one coming. What the hell?